Oh no! We're stranded on this tiny raft in the middle of the ocean. Work together to patch up the raft so we can make it back home. Use the harpoon gun in your inventory to fish for any loot and lost items there may be in the ocean and sell these items here. Make sure to eat meat to keep your hunger up. Otherwise you might starve. Beware, there are sharks in these waters. Good luck. No! We're stranded on this tiny raft in the middle of the ocean. Work together to patch up the raft so we can make it back home. Use the harpoon gun in your inventory to fish for any loot and lost items there may be in the ocean and sell these items here. Make sure to eat meat to keep your hunger up. Otherwise you might starve. Beware, there are sharks in these waters. Good luck! Careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. Careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. Just unlock the Spooky Skull Island. Kill the skeletons and use their bones to open the barrier to the lost treasure. Good luck. Welcome to the Rebirth Shop. Once you expand your raft enough, you will unlock one rebirth. Well, you can spend those rebirths here on unique items. You can submit your levels and earn a place on the leaderboards. And don't worry if you leave and come back another day, you will keep your levels. Your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve.
Thank you.
Careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. From the Colombo. Work together and use the cannons to shoot them. We must protect our raft or we will never make it home.
Thank you.
Be careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. Hello. Is anyone out there? Hello. Is anyone out there? Hello. Is anyone out there? Is anyone out there? Thank you. Careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. careful. Your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. Thank you. Careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve.
Thank you.
careful. Your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve. Congratulations, you've fully expanded your raft. You can now unlock a rebirth for you and your friend. You can use this currency in the shop. Warning, this will fully reset your raft back to start. Just unlock the Spooky Skull Island. Kill the skeletons and use their bones to open the barrier to the lost treasure. Good luck. Once you expand your raft enough, you will unlock one rebirth. Well, you can spend those rebirths here on unique items. You can submit your levels and earn a place on the leaderboards. And don't worry if you leave and come back another day, you will keep your levels. Be careful, your hunger is running low. Eat meat to keep yourself topped up. Otherwise, you might starve.